You know, that one over there comes from the legend of two lovers that were forbidden to see each other by the gods, but met in secret anyway. After they died, the gods were so moved when they found out that they put them up in the night sky together forever.
You know, I heard her star is so active that it continually belches out gas onto his, and they orbit so close together that he's doomed to be shrouded in her belch gas until he eventually explodes.